Griffin Hart Midnight's Train to Georgia. Climb on up into the dining car because we're going back to 1950s. Listen. You come on like a dream. Peaches and cream. Eyes like strawberry wine. Oh, you're 16. You're beautiful and you're mine. Yeah, good. You got the ribbons and curls. Ooh, what a girl. Eyes that sparkle and shine. You're 16. You're beautiful and you're mine. Jeffrey Epstein's theme song. Now.
When can I start, Dad?
Go for it. I've never seen a night so long when time goes crawling by. That moon just went behind a cloud. I'm so lonesome I could cry.
The silence of a falling star, up a purple sky, and as I wonder where you are, I'm so lonesome I could cry.
I'm so lonesome I could cry. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my.
Sunshine away. Oh, please.
I grabbed the pig. There's a couple of spots in there I could have gone like that.
Mm-hmm.
It would have been pretty cool. Just a little extra. Just a little extra for everybody. Okay, that was all you get in the dining car because we now have arrived at Happyville.
Here we are in Happyville.
Took you back to the 50s there. We'll be taking you probably 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s. Hang in because we usually tell you the meaning of life and the secret to happiness. And, you know, the secret to all achievement is, you know, that what they talk about there in The Secret, the law of attraction. Yeah.
Mm.
And you know what it is? It's real simple. I can give it to everybody in one word.
Mm-hmm.
Obsession.
Mm-hmm.
You have to obsess on something if you want to get her done.
Yeah.
Please don't take my sunshine away. How'd you like that joke about Jeffrey? Pretty good, wasn't it? You know who told me that?
Who?
The guy who did the hit on him.
Oh.
Yeah.
Nice.
The Goomba, you know. Oh, yeah, baby. Jeffrey.
Yeah.
We could ask his woman.
We got to get in the limo, Dad.
Jaleel Gillibrand or whatever.
Dad, we got to get in the limo.
Okay, here we got to go. Oh, yeah, we got to go just, you got to step in right now. Everybody get ready. Because we got to get out of the dining car. And in order to get out of the dining car, we have to step outside the door to our mind. Because we have to step outside of the door to our mind and step into the back of the old vintage 55 Cadillac limousine. Mm-hmm. That's back seat is like Xanadu Valley, a pleasure home decree. And at the count of five, everything, you know, you're going to drop right into the back of that limo right there. Because now we got to take a ride out to the station for the big show.
Okay.
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 Four. We're going now. Here we go. Get ready. Three. Two. In the back of the limo now. Just a minute. One. Get outside the door to your mind. Kick back and chill out the mellow sounds of the singing DJs from station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind. It's a psychedelic prairie home companion, Mom.
Yeah. What else, Dad?
We're going to take a ride.
We're gonna take a ride.
We're gonna take a ride.
We're gonna take a ride.
Jimmy Joe's at the wheel. I'll pass the honky tonk.
Pass the honky tonk.
And pass the county line.
And pass the county line.
Through the amber waves of grain.
Through those waves of grain.
And past the dairy cow.
With their big brown eyes.
Through the old cornfield, right? It's like the field of dreams, and the old country singers come out and get us to sing their songs, don't they?
Yeah.
But they want them, because they're very creative people, they want us to do them in our own way.
Yeah. It's Hank Williams, Dad. He's coming.
Is he?
Yeah.
Well,
Hank Sr. We called him out with I'm So Lonesome.
Greedy. He's greedy.
Good. Do more.
What does he want, then?
He wants a good-looking jambalaya.
Oh, okay. Well, that's definitely not like he does it. Okay, Hank, get ready. Hey, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up for me? Hey, hey, sweet baby. Don't you think maybe we could find a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod board and a $2 bill. No spot right over the hill. So we're popping the dancing three. Wanna have fun, come along with me. Singing, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Hey, I'm free and I'm ready. So we can go steady. How's about keeping steady company? Said no. I've been took it. How's about saving all your time for me? I won't throw my date book over the fence. Buy me one for 5 or 10 cents. Keep it till it's covered with these. Writing your name down on every page. Singing, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Hey, I know what she's cooking.
What's she cooking?
Goodbye, Joe. Me gotta go. Me, oh my, oh. Me got to go and sail that barrel down on the bio. My Yvonne, sweetest one. Me, oh my, oh. Say, son of a gun, gonna have big fun down on the bio.
Yeah, son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun down on the bio.
Well, the tippy toe and the fountain know that the place is buzzing. I said the kinfolk come to see Yvonne by the dozen. With a dressed in style, go hog wild. Me, oh my, oh, son of a gun, gonna have big fun down on the bio. Me, oh my, oh, say, me gotta go and sail that barrel down on the bayou. Hey, my Yvonne, sweetest one. Me, oh my, oh, son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun down on the bayou. Say, son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun down on the bayou. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun. Down on the bayou, hey, good looking.
Yeah. Hank was giving me the signal.
Yeah.
You know, come on, put a little poop into that
son
of a bee. He said, that's a little dark, he said.
A little lackluster.
Hoop it up like Hank did, you know what I mean?
Yep.
So I tried it anyway.
It was good. I like
see how
that.
It comes on.
Yeah.
Hey, is it time? Oh, wait, we're still going in the car.
Yeah, we got to get back in the limo.
Okay.
Get back on the wagon.
Nothing heavy then.
Yeah.
Nothing heavy until we get there?
Nope.
Is that the way it works?
Yep.
Okay. But don't all the old country guys, I'm just going to tell you all the old country guys that are waiting there,
mm-hmm.
right, in the Field of Dreams corn,
mm-hmm.
I'll just tell them one thing. You guys all got it right, because you know what the secret to life is?
Mm-hmm.
Your brain only does three things, puzzles, games, and stories. And this is all we ever really want, is puzzles, games, and stories about something that has purpose and meaning. And that's all to us.
Mm-hmm.
Right, guys? Yeah. They're all cheering. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You too, Hank? Yes, he is. Hank likes my beatitudes, Molly. Yes. That's all we really ever want or do. You know, if you're smart, you get the puzzles, games, and stories that you want to do.
Yeah.
That have purpose and meaning to you.
Yeah.
I'm a poet. I know it. Hope I don't blow it.
Yeah. It's true, Dad. I believe you.
Make sure everybody's back in the limo before we take off, Jimmy Joe.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right. Everybody get back in. Do you have to get outside the door to your mind again or what?
Yep. Nope.
Hey, I see the people. Oh, we're not there yet. Okay. Oh, yeah, baby. You know what I like. The Chantilly lace and a pretty face and a ponytail hanging down. You're 60. You're beautiful and you're mine. Well, how about that?
Is that what you sing to yourself in the mirror?
No, I was singing it to Jane Fonda. You're 80. You're beautiful and you're mine. Remember what I was.
Back in the limo, Dad. Back in the limo.
Okay, let's get back in the limo because you know who might drive up beside me? Remember? Down in L.A.?
Who?
Meg Ryan.
Oh.
She was, I'm telling you right now, I'm not lying about that. What's going on now? Everybody back in the car, please. Okay, we gotta go. Oh, we're gonna take a ride.
No.
Out to the country road. Out all the girlies' toes,
all those girlies' toes,
are hanging out of the window.
Hanging out of the window.
And somebody sees a great big old tower, 50,000 watts. Station GHRT.
Station GHRT.
Oh, station GHRT.
Station GHRT.
It's ever you and me.
It's ever you and me.
Funny my house's restaurant.
You can where get you can anything.
Get any,
you want.
Anything you want.
Down at Alice's restaurant.
Except Alice. Does Alice have a price? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Maybe we should ask Jeffrey.
No, Dad.
Oh, Okay, we're going to pull into the station, right?
Yeah.
Old Retro's radio station's got a big studio, and a whole 50,000.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you see all the people from the Nervous Hospital. There's millions of them. Okay.
We're going to go to the front desk.
Yeah, we're going to go to the front desk. We're going to see Betty Page and give you your specialty and send you down the stairs here to the Broiler Room at the Griffin Art Studios for the really big old-time radio medicine show. Three Chords and the Truth.
Yep.
Three Chords and the Truth. Three Chords and the Truth.
Yep.
It's my OCD, Mom. Starring Molly Griffin and her old dog, Duke.
And the Reverend Dr. Joe G2 coming to you live from Station GHRD in the virtual Haystack in Your Mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes.
Haystack in your mind.
We don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing.
Haystack in your mind all the time. I got a haystack in my mind. All the time. Okay. Okay, that's enough.
Knock that.
Quit bullying around.
Whack it. What do you have to say for yourself?
I don't know. Are we here?
Yeah.
Oh my God! You guys, I'm bringing out. I'm bringing out you guys. You know, we're the biggest podcast. The heaviest podcast. Moving Joe Rogan into number two. You know. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna do the first $1 billion deal. Joe did $100 million.
Yeah.
Well, he's an old man, you know. He's an older man than me, of course, so yeah. I got a few years to catch up. He's got her all pumped up.
Mm.
He's all pumped up.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yes, he is. Well, am I supposed to say something interesting now?
No, let's sing a song.
Kick back and chill out to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs. I'll say something interesting. That last one was personal health,
mm-hmm.
right? Puzzles, games, and stories about something that has purpose and meaning to you.
Mm-hmm.
This is where, and you know, if you want to really get into this stuff I talk about, you want to get your butt down to Griffin Art at Patreon, the Griffin Art Project down there.
Oh, yeah.
That's the very latest science on happiness, health, the whole nine yards. I discovered the primal motivation of the human brain.
Yeah.
And you can read all about it down there.
Yeah.
You can watch videos. You can watch me talking like an idiot, talking out the corner of my butt. Well, here's what I got to say that's socially healthy.
What's that, Dad?
Cultures take on the personality traits of their influence and control.
What do you mean by that, Dad?
I mean that the control of America
mm-hmm.
has moved to a different brain function than it used to be.
Mm.
It's moved from European
mm-hmm.
to Eurasian.
All right.
But in order to understand that, you have to understand who our real leaders are.
Oh.
Yeah. Because the people, they just get conned. Eh?
Yeah.
Real leaders are down there on Wall Street.
Yeah.
Financial wizards.
Yeah.
You got the media. Got the money. Got the medicine.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby.
Let's sing a Dwight Yoakam song called...
And fair and square, they got it all.
God
they bought
it
and paid for it.
Dad! Let's sing a Dwight Yoakam song called
okay,
The Distance
I
Between
love,
You
I
and Me.
I love Dwight Yoakam. No, I mean, not physically. He's way too old for me.
I don't know what to do. It's in an A, but we've been doing it in an E sequence, so...
Well, I'm in an A now. What
yeah.
is it? What song?
Take Your Rock, Tie Your Rope.
We're gonna do it in this?
Yeah.
Take a rock, tie a rope, throw it down in the sea. Let it fall to the bottom, nobody knows how deep. Head on to the water. I got no bass at all.
I can't hear me at all.
We'll do it here. Take a rock, tie a rope. Throw it down in the sea. Let it fall to the bottom. Nobody knows how deep. Stare it hard into that water. You might just perceive the distance between you and me.
Distance between you and me.
shaky map of the world on measure with your hand. All of the miles across the whole of the land. Write it down, add it up. You might understand about the distance between you and me. Lie awake, I can hear breathing. Inches from me in this bed. Not much space, but it's all that we needed. Live alone now that our love is dead.
That's the distance between you and me.
Climb the earth's tallest mountain till it reaches the sky. Take a gun, fire a bullet, straight up out of sight. Where it stops in the heavens, oh, that ain't half as high as the distance between you and me. Oh, lie awake, I can hear breathing. Only inches from me in this bed. Not much space, but it's all that we needed. Live alone now that our love is dead. That's the distance between you and me. That's the distance between you and me. That's the distance between you and me.
Very good.
That's 63. Dwight Yoakam from Kentucky at 63. We love the Dwight, don't we, Ma?
We do.
Speaking of Dwight, what do you got down there?
I got On the Other Hand. That's not Dwight. I think this might be wrong.
I can't remember how it starts.
On One Hand. I count the reasons.
Oh, no, I was thinking about Dwight.
Oh.
I was thinking...
Part that you own?
Yeah.
I pay rent on a rundown place.
Yeah, let's stay on Dwight because everybody might be into Dwight now.
All right.
I pay the rent on a rundown place. There ain't no view, but there's lots of space in my heart. Heart that you own. I pay the rent, I pay it right on time. Baby, I pay every single dime for my heart. Heart that you own.
Stay low, Dan.
Used to be I could love you for free with that before you bought the property. Now I pay daily on the ones that's mine. Oh, I probably owe you for these tears I'm crying. I pay the rent on a rundown place. There ain't no view, but there's lots of space in my heart. Heart that you own.
In my heart. Heart that you own.
I struggle each night to find a new way to pay you what I owe. So I can stay. I ain't overdue, so you can't throw me out. Oh, I've loved you for years. I don't know where I'd go now. I pay the rent on a rundown place. Ain't no view, but there's lots of space in my heart. Heart that you own. Yeah, baby, in my heart. Heart that you own. I get out of there. It's not the right key, Mo. I get, getting this. Bleh, getting a little thing from going trying to go low on the part. Yes.
It'll happen.
It's a church and school of music. It sure as hell is. The really big old-time radio medicine show is what I'm talking about. Three chords and the truth. Three chords and the truth. I don't know if y'all know that, but, you know, Harlan Howard was asked by, he was one of the greatest songwriters of all time, and mm-hmm. he was asked by a reporter mm-hmm. what the definition of a country song was. Mm-hmm. And he said, that's easy. Three chords and the truth. And that's exactly what we do here on this show. We hardly, you know, I'll lie a bit and say we never do more than three chords. It's mostly
and
three
we
chords.
Always tell the truth.
I'm getting fed up. I'm getting fed up about talking. People don't listen to talking, Mom.
No?
They don't.
You want to just keep singing?
They don't listen to talking.
We got time for one more song.
Because I'm trying to tell them how things are and what they can do about it. Shit, almost no one is. Oh, I know what I said. You know, it ain't easy for me seeing all this shit nobody else sees.
Uh-huh.
Ain't it?
Yeah.
Because man is a social animal.
Ignorance.
And I'm left all alone out here as me and a couple of guys. That seem to really know what the hell's going on, Mom. And we're getting nowhere.
Yeah.
Because we're just words. It's just words.
Just words.
And so I said, the hell with that. I seen Eric Church.
Get closer, Dad. You're moving out of
I seen job. Eric Church.
Yeah.
He come out, what's it called?
Oh.
Stick that in your country song.
Oh, yeah.
And he's talking about the stuff I'm talking about, Ma.
Yep.
I'm going to write some songs. To hell with this. I'm not talking anymore. I'm done. I'm done with the talking.
You hear that?
I'm done with the talking, Ma.
He's done. He's never going to talk again. What are we doing for our last song, Dad?
Our last song.
Our final song.
What's that on the...
On the other hand.
On one hand, I count the reason.
Let's not do it in the wrong key. You. Let's not do it in the wrong key. Move it up a bit.
Oh, is that the wrong key?
I think it's A sharp or B.
Well, I'll do it in B then. What if you're wrong, I'll kill you.
I think this is right.
Kill
my
you like Jeffrey.
Hangs in the balance.
I kill you like Jeffrey. He was gonna think. He was gonna tell on me, Mom. Hey, you know what would be the most interesting thing for the whole America to hear, though?
What?
Is where Jeffrey got his money.
Because
nobody can. They're going.
Nobody knows.
This guy comes from nowhere and he gets in with some big bankers. Mm. And next thing you know, he's got $1 billion.
Oh.
But nobody. It's all under wraps.
Oh.
I wonder how he did that.
Spooky.
You know what I mean? What is it again?
On one end,
I count the reasons I could stay with you. Hold you close to me all night long. So many lovers' games. Oh, I'd like to play with you. Got the B from on that end.
Sounds good.
There ain't no reason.
It's the right key, Dad.
Why it's wrong. And on the other hand, there's a golden band and disappearing vocals. Oh, remind me of someone who wouldn't understand. On the one, I could stay and be your loving man. But the reason I must go is on the other hand.
Yeah, the reason I must go is on the other hand.
In your arms, I felt the passion. Thought it died, and when I looked into your eyes, I found myself. When I first kissed your lips, oh, I felt so alive. I got to hand it to you, girl, you're something else. But on the other hand, there's a golden band to remind me of someone who wouldn't understand. know, on the one hand, I could stay and be your loving man. But the reason I must go is on the other hand. Yes, the reason I must go is on the other hand. Yeah, the reason I must go is on the other hand.
Well, on the other hand, we have four fingers and a thumb.
Randy Travis, the best the best there ever was. Keep on going, Randy. Yeah, Randy. Here we go. You know what? Is that his real name, Randy, or did they just pick it because it sort of means horny?
It's probably his real name. I find it's often their real name when it's country singers.
Randy. You know, it's like farm talk.
Yeah.
Farmer. That bull's Randy. That bull is getting Randy. Okay, hold it. Rockabilly time. Let's go. Let it come along, baby, whole lot of shaking going on. Let it come along, baby, we got the chicken in the corn. I ain't faking, there's a whole lot of shaking going on. Let it come along, baby, we got the bull by the horn. Let it come along, baby, we got the bull by the horn.
We got a bow by the home.
I ain't faking, there's a whole lot of shaking going on. And I said, how much is that doggy in the window? Oh man, the one with the waggly tail. He got a waggly tail. I said, how much is that doggy in the window? Oh man, I do hope that doggies will see.
If she is, we're going to get Roger Miller.
Walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. Look, she's holding my hand. Whoa! Put a smile upon your face, there's nothing wrong. Bobby, oh, Bobby, oh, Bobby, oh, won't think about a good time. Had a long time ago. Think about forgetting about your worries and your woes. Walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. You're walking in the sunshine song. You're walking in the sunshine. Singing a little sunshine song. I wanted to hold her at my hand the whole time for the finale there. Okay. Well, I guess you learned that your life will never be the same if you hung in for the whole time. You really got to hang in for the whole show on these, don't you? You can't pop in for 6 seconds. You know, they say that the space of the amount of time people concentrate now on the internet has moved from 12 seconds to 6. Got the ADD. Now listen. I want to tell you something. Keep the cards and letters coming in, and we'll see you in the funny papers, and have yourselves a good old Tobito.